Coming out of Shell gas station, you're going to be getting on the I-10 east for roughly 87 miles. And the exit number is going to be right onto Marshall and then a right onto Victory. And the hotel is going to be located on the left. Victor 1-4, this is Victor 1. I hear you loud and clear. How me? Hamilton, you're going to take this straight all the way out the gate. Okay. And then we're going to be making, once we get out the gate, we're going to turn left out the gate on the Arizona 9. You're making a left.
Okay.
Victor 1 making left on Hatfield.
What's up?
We're going over the route.
We're going to Chaffee Gate, right?
Yep.
She's coming down the 10 and then take...
Hey, as soon as you merge on, you're good to push 55.
Victor 1 successfully merged on the I-10 east for El Paso.
We're going to be looking for exit 378. It's going to be 76 miles.